He started the season really, really well. He struggled a little bit the weekend, Quebec and Shawinigan, but we challenged him after that. He responded really well with a shutout against Halifax, who's a high-scoring team too. So he's a guy that's a lot of confidence. We have faith in him. We know that he can do the job. He's a guy that won previously in midget. He's a good goalie, so people will get to know him through the league, through the season, and it's his job to lose. And right now we have confidence in him, and we know he can bring us success.